Magnesium is a vital element that is found in all tissues of the body and is necessary for the normal functioning of cells. It is involved in most metabolic reactions. In particular, it is involved in the regulation of the transmission of nerve impulse and in muscle contraction. The body receives magnesium from food. The lack of magnesium in the body can be observed in violation of the diet or with an increase in the need for magnesium, with increased physical and mental stress, pregnancy, use of diuretics. Pyridoxine vitamin B6 is involved in many metabolic processes in the regulation of the metabolism of the nervous system. Vitamin B6 improves the absorption of magnesium from the gastrointestinal tract and its penetration into cells. Indications: established magnesium deficiency, isolated or associated with other deficiency conditions, accompanied by symptoms such as increased irritability, minor sleep disturbance, gastrointestinal cramps or palpitations, increased fatigue, pain and muscle spasm, tingling sensation. How to take? Before taking the drug, you should consult with your doctor. Adults are advised to take 6 to 8 tablets per day. Children over 6 years old, weighing more than 20 kg, 4 to 6 tablets per day. The daily dose shall be divided into 2 to 3 doses, taken with meals. The tablets shall be taken with a glass of water. Treatment shall be stopped immediately after the normalization of the concentration of magnesium in the blood. Contraindications: hypersensitivity to the components of the drug, severe renal failure, children age up to 6 years, fructose intolerance, glucose-galactose malabsorption syndrome, saccharosis amylase deficiency, simultaneous administration of levodopa, with caution, with a moderate degree of renal failure as there is a risk of developing hypermagnesemia. Special instructions: in the case of severe magnesium deficiency or malabsorption syndrome, treatment begins with intravenous administration of magnesium preparations. In case of concomitant calcium deficiency, it is recommended to correct the magnesium deficiency before starting calcium supplements. With frequent use of laxative, alcohol, intensive physical and mental stress, the need for magnesium increases, which can lead to the development of magnesium deficiency in the body. Side effects: immune system disorders, very rare, allergic reactions, including skin reactions, urticaria, itching, gastrointestinal disorders, diarrhea, abdominal pain.